A very good morning to all. Happy Independence Day. My name is Ipsita Behra and I am studying in class 8 of Aryan Public School, Kalasandapur. Now I am going to tell something about the Param Chakra Awardee, the flying officer Nirmal Ji Singh Sekhon. Nirmal Ji Singh Sekhon was born in 17 July 1945 in Ludhiana, Punjab. He was an officer of Indian Air Force. He was posthumously awarded by the Param Chakra Award, Indian highest military decoration during the war time, in recognition of his lone defense of Srinagar Air Base against Pakistan Air Force during the Indo-Pakistan War in 1971. At last, he was tied in 14 December 1971. At the age of only 28 in Srinagar, Jammu Kashmir, and he was the only person to be honored with Param Chakra in the Indian Air Force. Jai Hind.